Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. We've been talking about snow all week coming in for Friday. So here we go with the timeline for when it will be the toughest to be on area roadways. Certainly during the morning commute, snowfall rates could exceed 1.5 inches per hour, maybe bordering on 2, 2.25 per hour for a time. It'll be a dry, fluffy snow, easy to clean up, but there'll be quite a bit of it to clean up by the time we get through midday and early afternoon. So certainly a high impact in terms of travel impacts from our snow coming in on Friday. By the time we get into the very late afternoon, early evening, snow will still be falling, but the intensity much lower and weaker. So snowfall rates only down to maybe 1/2 inch per hour in some spots during the mid to late afternoon. By early evening, a little bit of light snow. And then overnight, tomorrow night, a lower impact. The snow gone, but of course roads still slippery, just due to the fact that it's well below freezing and you had quite a bit of snow still on the roads. Timeline for this storm. Notice after 1 or 2 a.m., we'll stop the timeline at about 4 a.m. The darker blues indicate steady light to moderate snow. The darkest of the blues, the heavy snow, and it's not too far away, so that by 6, 7, 8 a.m., it is falling at that heavy clip of 1.5 to maybe 2 inches per hour over southern New Hampshire, and then lighter in terms of the intensity farther to the north. Now we'll stop the timeline at about midday. That first punch of moderate to heavy snow is gone, but there's still energy rotating in out of the Great Lakes towards the northeast, and that enhances more snow right through the late afternoon, early evening. But by that point, it really breaks apart as most of the lift in the atmosphere is offshore. Lift supports building clouds, precipitation, and once a lot of that moves away, the snow shower activity really breaks apart into just a few scattered flurries by the early part of the evening. Later tomorrow evening and overnight, winds are out of the northwest as the storm pulls away and skies actually clear for sunny and chilly Saturday. Total snowfall right now expected to be about 8 to 14 inches from around Plymouth Point South. There may be a few spots near 15 or 15 and a half or 16, some of the higher terrain of the Monadnock region, but a general 8 to 14 fluffy snow tally for many. Right near the coast, a dry, fluffy snow through at least 10 or 11 in the morning, and I would say around midday, 1 o'clock, just enough warm air may try to cause a slight changeover to a wetter snow or maybe even a touch of sleet very close to northern Essex County, southern Rockingham County during the midday, early afternoon on Friday. Fluffy snow to the north, but not as much moisture. So here about 4 to 8 inches, there may be a couple of spots in some of the favored shadowed areas, say around Lancaster and up towards Whitefield, that only get about 2.5 to 3, 3.5, while a few other spots get up maybe near 9 or 10 inches of fluffy snow. Again, clears out for a sunny and chilly Saturday.